All right, now the video is on. It's over there. That's a board. That there is a board in front of the soffit. And I'd contemplated doing it all the way around the room. But I think that would have been a bad idea. I think that this decision was the way to go. Two-piece crown molding. Basically a little tiny baseboard behind crown molding around the room. I didn't get the height of the baseboard correct all the way around, but what are you gonna do? So, gotta put my plantation shutter in. Shouldn't have shown that in the video, huh? But, let's see. Zoom back out. So, I considered putting the boards around the whole beam there, but I'm thinking I like that right there. Pretty happy with the way that looks. And then over here, I feel like that's an area where it sticks out. Maybe I should have not made that stick out, but I don't know. I'm pretty happy with that there. Of course, it all still needs to be painted. This is where, this is the area where I'm least pleased with my work. You can tell it's very, very small gap between the baseboard and the crown over there. And over here, oh man, it's huge. Oh, that looks horrible.